guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to learn about a couple ways to defend your house and maybe some bonuses. So the first way, the only thing that could get in about this is just endermites. So all you have to do is just make your house like this, and you can just punch right through, but endermites and babies can get through it. So that's the best part about that. Or if you're an archer, you can just simply put blocks inside of it so you can go with your bow and shoot them on each angle. Or if you're just a really advanced player, it looks so funny hitting it with my bow. Okay, let's stop. If you're a really advanced player and you really like shooting, you could go for something more like this. And just let me set it up. Do something like this. So you can shoot out here, and maybe mobs are coming here. You can, hold on, I didn't really make this correctly. If mobs are starting to come at you, you can take your piston if you put one down, and say they're all after you. And you have a lever, and it's not open. You can just simply do that. Give you more time to build. If you're not finished building your house, but you have a little redstone. Or if you just want to make a really cool door that only endermites and endermen can get through, and babies. I'll show you that, but you can only do it with the new update. Let me get the elytra wings. You can actually go through holes, but if you want to, you can make it even harder by putting it up here instead. Like this. I'm just going to turn myself to survival, which should be easier. Like that. So that's just another part, and if you want to and you don't have many arrows because you put them all in your dispenser, if you want to, you can put them in the dispenser. This is a really neat way. You put all your arrows in a dispenser. Some on top so I can make a perfect angle of a 360 view, and I do not like playing with these. They never face the right way. As you can see, sometimes you want to face them this way or this way. It's just really annoying. So, if you just have it in a 360 view, this is just really hard to do like that. And so you have arrows in all of these. You can just press a lever, and only the side should shoot. I don't know how to do these yet. I'll just see if that will work. Just gonna grab 8 arrows, or maybe just a sack. And then, maybe, I don't know if all these arrows will shoot. I haven't tested this, but put a my thing in there. I think this is it out. And this video will have to, I will have to end it soon. But not yet. It's not currently. So I think all these should be filled. Say you had 57 arrows in one of these, and just take them out for yourself, and that's why you leave the gap so you can shoot yourself and shoot. So that's gonna wrap it up for this video. There's gonna be a part 2, but it's going too long. Bye.